Yeah, we've all heard this part, but it's not the point of this parody rap right here. So, how do I even start? Just such a terrible experience. Delta. Like how we booked to Atlanta. We're close to the Pittsburgh and Tampa. TSA and the scanners. Delta is better for planners. Departure. At 2. Just kidding. 12 noon. Said the flight will be soon. This airport will be my tomb. Departure. At 2. Just kidding. 12 noon. No meal vouchers are handy. Nothing for dinner but candy. Excuses are all I see. I should have been a plan B. Slept in the floor that was dirty. Didn't even board until 30. Like how we booked to Atlanta. We're close to the Pittsburgh and Tampa. TSA and the scanners. Delta is better for planning. Departure. At 2. Just kidding. 12 noon. Said the flight will be soon. This airport will be my tomb. Departure. At 2. Just kidding. 12 noon. No meal vouchers are handy. Nothing for dinner but candy. Excuses are all I see. I should have been a plan B. Slept in the floor that was dirty. Didn't even board until 30. I'm still really tired. Damn it. We got another flight tomorrow. A pain. So like how we booked to Atlanta. So close to the Pittsburgh and Tampa. TSA and the scanners. Trying not to get Malik's banner. The Delta. No thanks. Stuck in a terminal. Tom Hanks. Was supposed to be home yesterday. Feel like I've been cast away. Departure. At 2. Just kidding. 12 noon. The shorter flight for Apollo 13. Is the captain just tripping on lean? On to thrill a green mile. At least my seat didn't change to aisle. Now I really think I'm dying. Need to be saved like Private Ryan. So I'm gonna go Captain Phillips. Cause I just can't put up with this. Gonna find the pilot somehow. Tell him look at me, I'm captain now. Why it's delayed, nobody knows. Hard to crack like the Da Vinci Code. Other airlines don't do this so. Delta's in a league of their own. Wait in the gate, so boring. Hoda looking guy won't stop snoring. Breakfast was Chick-fil-A, chicken biscuits with a side of hate. At least that meal was free and tasted better than KFC. But if it was just up to me, I'd say get me home already. Just what an ordeal. I mean, seriously, I was very disappointed, you know? I just don't think my time is worth so little, you know? I need to go to sleep now.